They get the zone, but back there, good play by Hainsey to cover up in front of his goaltender. Slipped around the net. There goes the Washington netminder to the bench. Sets the tacker on for the Capitals, but the play is stopped on that rush inside the Pittsburgh line. The Capitals goalie is on the bench.
But Oshie's got a penalty for high sticking.
Wow.
He goes straight off. And here's Bonino getting the high stick. Oh, did he? I don't know. I don't know if that stick actually hit him or not. I'd like to have another look at that. And was that a sell job, or did the cut stick actually come up from Oshie or not?
It's always a good incentive to get in shape.
Yeah. Well, he had a great year in Colorado the year before he got traded.
Penalty coming here to the Blues. Advocator. And the Red Wings will head to the power play looking to retake the lead. They led 2-0 in the first in this game.
Well, Smith is shaken up. He's on his knees in the box. Or is that Advocator?
That's Huskins.
Okay, I thought it was two. It's three. And they're going to check to see whether he got cut in the high stick or not. Over right in front of the penalty box. What do we got?
Oh, the wind, maybe?
Maybe. Yeah, it looked like everything was down cleanly.
Another case of watching your pass.
Jeez, he got hit hard. That's Backus again. Holy smoke.
Well, Backus has done that to a few players in his time.
Oh, my, that hurts.
Yeah, he felt that.
That hurts. But
Backus had 7 hits in the first meeting with the Red Wings.
Well, Backus
five tonight. Or
what?
6 tonight.
Well, we're gonna have to look at this again. Unless this is something that happened afterwards. What, do they consider this a spear or something?
What's the late 2 hit? Is that the issue?
Delivered an illegal hit to the head.
Really? Okay.
Hit to the head. 5-minute penalty, a major penalty to Backus.
Ken Hitchcock.
Yeah, that doesn't look like a hit to the head.
Hmm. No, it doesn't.
Well, from the med angle.
No.
Boy. Well, the referee obviously thought he saw something that we're not seeing there.
His head snapped on the play, but that wasn't because he got hit in the head. He got hit right in the chest.
There's one that Brendan Shanahan may look at for 1 second. That'll be about it. You think?
That's clear.
Match penalty, illegal hit to the head at 9:38. Red Wings 5-minute Bell Tire power play.
Penguins have not been to a conference final since 2009 when they won the Stanley Cup. Now a steal, but Crosby will be called for a hook. He can't believe it.
Now Dan O'Rourke's right there, number 9, the official. Let's see. Crosby on it, on it, on it. Sticks in there. Oh, my goodness gracious. That is a phantom call beyond belief. Now, maybe it's because of the angle, but that is a phantom call. Oh, boy. If that's a penalty, we got issues.
Now the fans react as they see it on the video screen.
Again, it's the angle that O'Rourke's at, but that's a phantom call. That can't happen.
Crosby for hooking, 13:41. Power play brought to you by Husqvarna. Senators are 2-for-14 in the series.
Return feed too high for Schwartz. And Donovan lost it, and we get a penalty.
He blew a tire. He didn't trip.
That was Tim Peel back at center ice with that claw.
And Paul Stastny's not very happy here with this call. Offensive zone tripping call. And we'll see about Stastny here. See where his stick is there.
That's a terrible call. He just gave him a little push in the back of the pants, and the referee at center, Tim Peel, makes that call. Wow.
It's not a tripping call. Unless there's a call that has small weak blade, back of pants, mellow push. It's not a tripping call.
By Carter, he leads it right back ahead. That one is blocked down. Oh, and then Bernier caught a stick up high. There'll be a penalty coming up. Delayed call on the Rangers as this one is rattled back in and eventually is touched.
Delzano's going to get it. High stick by Delzano got Bernier right in the face.
We'll be right back.
coming for the Devils. Watch the stick of Michael Delzato. Does it ever make contact with Steve Bergen? Does not look like it. From this vantage point, and video coach of the New York Rangers, Jerry Dineen, came right to the Ranger bench during that TV timeout. Kobe spoke. His coach was at the front of the bench. Nobody came over as far as the officials. Kovalchuk with it, gives it on back to Zidlinski.
Should the league intervene when it's cut and dry like it was?
Well, no question. It's a lousy call. And the Washington Capitals have every reason to be upset. But, you know, you're asking me now, David, should now we go back to the score and put the headsets on and have another reason for 18,000 fans to watch the referee stare at a mini pad? No, uncle, already we have enough of that. Just leave it as a lousy call. You have a problem with your officials, get better officials, but do not continue to take power away from the officials to the point where we're starting to officiate from Toronto or upstairs.
But getting chances. As Nelson tried to center that one, it bounced off of Hague to Lindblom, who will send it along to Lawton. The Flyers will skate it up, but there's a penalty. And it's Anders Lee in a heap behind the net. Flyers are going to be two men down. 4-minute high-sticking penalty. And
was that not Brock Nelson, number 29 stick,
again,
that hit Anders Lee?
Did this happen again
to the Flyers?
4 minutes high-sticking. Time 1 minute 45 seconds. Robert Hague,
there are no Flyer sticks.
Robert Hague's stick is on the ice. Again,
Flyer stick saved by Rene in traffic with Pasternak on the doorstep. Yannick Weber out into the neutral zone. Krug with possession and a whistle for a stoppage. And Marchand is in a tangle behind the play with Colton Sissons.
Now he put his stick up. He thought Sissons was faking. And I think Marchand was getting a penalty, and he's trying to get the referee in the players and Nashville's attention that he didn't get him with the high stick, and it was a sell job. That's what he's doing.
Number 63. Minor penalty for high sticking and minor penalty for unsportsmanlike conduct.
So it's a double minor with 1.7 seconds left in the period. Now we'll see. We'll see.
I'm not seeing any contact to you, Jack.
Well, not from that replay.
Let's see here. Where's Marchand? And he's saying that he missed Sissons there. He was saying that Sissons, all right, let's see. He catches his helmet. Little bit of a delayed reaction there by Colton. And then this is Marchand later. I don't know what he's doing, but Sissons is like, are you kidding me?
What is he doing there?
I don't know.